Okay, so we're just gonna start off with the hair first. This is not clean hair, you know. It's bad to not on, okay? So it's all worn out because it rained today. And the only reason why I didn't wash it because I'm not going to keep this hairstyle in longer than today. So first, you just want to add the leave-in conditioner. And then my Hold and Shine Moistureless Detangler Good Wax and Comb. Now what we're going to do is add oil to seal in all of this moisture. I'm using herbal oil. Now I'm just going to take my wig brush and just go through. So now what you're going to do is add some gel to your hair. A lot. Brush the hair as you go. Go ahead and tighten your stand it and just add the gel to your edges. Like this, like so. You get everything. So what I'm going to do is just twist it real tight, and then I'm going to end the clip to hold it, like that, and do the same to the other side. To get the edges real pretty, we do a toothbrush. Take the gel, put it on a toothbrush. It's pretty pushed back, so I'm just gonna take my clips off, take the brush, brush it up in a swooping manner. I want my ponytail high. Make the ponytail as tight as you can possibly stand it. Take an Ouchers band. Wrap it around the pipe. About 3 times. Okay. Then pull it. Now I'm just going to take this hair out of the way. See, out of the dryer. Hold on. 5 to 10 minutes so the gel could dry and it'll stay.
Let's go party.
tie your hair up with the scarf. Like so. And then sleep with the bonnet. Like so. On top of everything. Okay? I can use this comb. I'm combing up my curls. Before you do your makeup, you want to put a towel on you so the makeup will get still on your crop top or your top. I'm just going to start with this color, a gold color. My school colors are crimson and gold. So I'm going to be doing crimson and gold makeup. This color here. Add some liquid lounge. I'm using this lipstick by CoverGirl. It's called Divan Divan.